As you can see on the bottom of the screen, Daxter is really pissed at Samus. He keeps saying, "I hate Samus." Today, this is Precursor Basin. I think I can do all these. It depends on how much time I have. My phone's going to die soon, so I gotta get this fast. First things first. Oh, I hate this thing. Let me tell you what I think is really cool about these piston trucks. They get scared and chop. Coming through.
Woo! We beat the record time!
The rings. My mortal enemy. Okay, let me take it.
One ring down, a bunch to go.
There are two sides to the precursor base. One side is fucking annoying.
That must be the infested plants old Lognog was talking about.
I really hate doing rings. Come on, move it. Jump. Jump. Stay away from them when they're everywhere. This part I hate the most. So if you fall off, you don't get no second chance. Son is ready! He makes it! Walk to a dark eagle box! Fudge! That was close. Next, we're doing out. We use that with a job. La 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 la. Look, there are the blues. They're even hotter. Even more annoying than the pink. See, the pink I can do. It's just. It's hard. Because you only have a certain amount of time to do, and if you mess up, you're dead. It was really funny, one time I got here, this game, and I missed that power cell. A lot of people just laughed their asses off. No kidding. Now we'll try the blues. Now we'll try the blue. This part of Sinner for Benjo, this is not my real voice. It just gets lighter. Much faster and harder. I'm not trying to get the flying leg here, so I'll get them a bit. See, here's the thing. You have to jump off that rock. You think you probably just hit the thing, but yep. The leap of faith. And don't forget to look for someone I've been trying to be friends with. This is World 100 or Lazy Recreations. Fudge, that was close. Oh, that was a close one too. Good thing those dark plants don't affect me. So if they did, I'd be dead. And we cross the water, because we're awesome like that. Dang, I'm doing other missions. I'm already about to get out of the sky flies. There's another. Yippee. And we're going up top again. No, I forget where this ends. When I said careful on the pink ones, I really meant the blue. Just one false step and you're dead. A leap of faith! Fuck yeah! Awesome, yes! You know the best place to get healthy on the crystal base? My pappy showed me this. Go to the green eco bin, look. Full health! This one, I guess they just ran out of missions. That's the thing you don't want to do. Trust me, one single thing could start this entire thing over. So use all the green eco up before you go on, or until it turns like that. Try to get them in as least many trips as you can. So far, this is my third trip. Nope, next round. Round four. Go! Good! I hate this one. Except before, they just probably ran out of stuff. It's a flower! Ew! You just threw up a cell. Gross. I do not feel like touching that.
You keep on impressing me. But then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations.
Oh, okay. Shut up.
Your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it.
Let's go kick this guy's ass. Seriously, just bump him in the ass and he dies. Watch. Fuck him in the ass. That's what the doctor is saying right now. Fuck him in the ass. I don't know where I got that from. I think I got it from Wizard War. I've been watching a lot of Wizard videos. In fact, he inspired me to do this stuff. I just knocked into that guy and he died. What the? That's just scary. That's scary. I just knocked into the guy and he died. Here's the finals. Done. Awesomeness. 42. I feel sorry for leaving Sandover Village behind, but the world needs saving. No, Jack does not know that yet. Probably not a lot of you noobs out there. Here, noobs, if you really want some help, stick to these videos for advice. Make sure you, on the description, click other videos, please. I hate people skipping around my videos. They're kind of hard when they're everywhere. About to get this food. Get them! If you don't, you know, they... From, also, I guess I'll do... I don't know if I'll do a Jack 2 one or not. It depends if I get enough votes, if I get any comments for that, because I'm doing another You Decide. This last time, no one even commented on my vids. No one commented on that thing, so that's why I chose this one. I just really picked eeny, meeny, miny. I guess there's one more flying lurker, and I know where he's at. I think this is a really tough one. Yep, there he is. Hi, how you doing? Trust me, I hate this one. I usually do this one first place.